Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can create this Instagram icon using this application called Vector Asset Creator. Here the first thing that I'm going to do is to add a square with rounded corners, and I'm going to paint it with a gradient color. Click on gradient, and as you can see here we have three main colors, but I just need two of them. So I'm going to select number three and I'm going to delete it. And here we have just two main colors. Now I want number one to be in purple. So select number one and put it in purple. Now let's select number two and put it in pink. I'm going to duplicate this square and I'm going to change its color. And this time I want the position of the numbers in a different way, like this. I'm going to change color number 2 to yellow, and color number 1 I want it to be totally transparent. Now the trick to generate those combination of colors typical of Instagram is to place one square on top of the other, okay, like this way. But before doing that, we are going to place the square properly, and for that I'm going to use the grid option, show grid, and this grid option lets me resize and place the square with a lot of precision. And I'm going to adjust the roundness of the corners. Yeah, that's it. Let's remove the outline, stroke width, and let's set it to 0. And as you can see, the outline is gone. Now let's place the second square on top of the other, like this, and let's adjust its roundness as well. Okay, now let's remove its outline. And here we have our background. Now let's draw the square in the center. And let's modify its roundness in the corners. Let's change the white color to transparent. And let's change the color of the outline, stroke color to white. And let's modify the stroke width to 53, for example. Now let's add the circle in the center. Let's draw the point. We are going to place it here, and let's change the stroke width like this. Let's make it circular and let's change its color to white. And here we have an approximation of our Instagram icon. Let's remove the grid and let's clear the background. Now you can export it to different formats. You can use SVG, XML, and of course PNG or JPG. And that's all, my friends. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below, and see you next time.